to a deity they call the Great Serpent, the devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No, no other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Easy. Three ships to our one. We cut down to minimal ship power and creep forward. They might not notice us getting closer. But yes, worst case, we fight our way through.
Organic off this rock.
Nice to meet you. We don't see a lot of new faces. Am I ever glad to see you? We need your help. Our outpost has been under constant threat by Crimson Fleet pirates. They're busy looting someplace not far from here. Can you help us? Oh, that's great. Thank you.
Producing suitable sustenance for your species requires a titanic effort.
Don't worry about me. I've handled worse heat than this.
Thank you.
place isn't producing anything meant for human consumption.
Thank you.
should find out what's being manufactured at this facility. We have a mission board inside. If you're looking for contracts, we'll get through this. My wife and I founded this outpost years ago. Mast sent us here to set up an observatory. Back then, it was just the two of us, with nothing to do but talk and stargaze. It was almost inevitable that we fell in love. We returned to New Atlantis when our expedition ended, but we weren't happy there. We decided to get Liz's help setting this place up instead. And the rest is history. Sure, there's our mission board inside. People post odd jobs there all the time. Thanks for asking. Most folks who come through just want to shoot at us. Goodbye.
Want to check out the food I'm selling? I bet you're hungry after coming all this way. Looking for something specific? You got it. It's a little slow sometimes, but it beats being a traveling merchant. That's how I made my way before I decided to settle here. I'll tell ya, going months without doing any substantial business beats the hell out of cruising the space lanes. I don't miss getting shot at by half the ships I tried to hail. It's nice. This is my favorite outpost I've lived at. I usually relocate every couple of years, but I'm not sure I want to leave. The people here are great. It's worth saying hi before you move on.
Okay, have a good one.
You don't get views like this in the big city.
I want to run a store when I grow up, just like my dad.
I used to work for Ryujin Industries.
I can't imagine going back.
Glad to be out of the rat race.
One day, I'll leave this place and find a planet of my own.
You should check out our store while you're here. Our vendor could use the business.
I hope you'll think about buying something from our shop. We really need the business.
I've never seen a person like you before.